Hello, everyone, and welcome to this three-part presentation on the search syntax used in Dialog. We'll show you how to construct a simple search and how Dialog will apply your search behind the scenes using the syntax. In part one, we'll see three ways that Dialog makes your search more thorough and inclusive by default, and how you can make a search more specific when you prefer by using the appropriate syntax. So let's get started. Dialog has a number of built-in features to help make your search easier and more complete automatically. With any noun, such as cat or computer, Dialog will look for both the singular and the plural form of the word. So if you type the word cat into the search box, the search engine will also find records with the plural cats. This also works with irregular plurals, such as child, children, bacteria, bacterium, thesis, theses, or fungus, fungi. So when you look for any term like this, you really don't need to worry about plurals. This feature is very thorough, and Dialog will take care of plurals for you by working behind the scenes. With adjectives, such as tall or cool, Dialog will automatically expand your search to include the comparative and the superlative forms, so that if you type in a search for tall, you'll also get records with the words taller or tallest. The same with cool, cooler, coolest. And by the way, another example you might not think of this way is good, better, best. If you search for good, you'll also get better and best. Another default feature is that Dialog will search for both the American and the British spellings of English words. You probably know, for example, that the word color is spelled differently in America and in the UK, and this is true of more words than you might think. For example, in the medical field, with words like estrogen or pediatric. But you can just search for either the American or British spelling, and Dialog will look for the word both ways. Dialog gets records from all over the world, so this is another very useful feature. All of these default search enhancements are a great way to make your results more inclusive and complete. But what if you don't want to get those word variants in a particular search, like plurals or additional forms of adjectives? You can turn off these default features by putting your term in quotation marks to make it into an exact search. So if you want to get cat, as in cat scan, but you don't want articles about cats, plural, you might consider putting cat in quotation marks. You'd also use quotes if you only want the American or only the British spelling of a word, or if you want just one form of an adjective. Quotation marks are also the way you would search for exact phrases, such as here, the cat in the hat. Note, by the way, that the cat in the hat, in quotes, would not get the cats in the hats, because the quotation marks make it an exact search. So if you'd want to get the cats in the hats included in your results, you'd want to use some form of truncation at the end of the words cat and hat. So let's talk next about truncation. So that's it. In this video, you've learned about these three default search functions that are built in to expand your results automatically, and you've learned how to turn off those default functions to search instead by exact terms and phrases using quotation marks. If you'd like more information, here are some links to additional resources. If you have any questions or need some help, feel free to call us at these numbers, or you can email the help desk at customer@dialog.com. Thanks for using Dialog, and enjoy the rest of your day.